I would like to put that behind us, please don't mind us. Us being in my conscience, sometimes I prefer being unconscious, being more honest.
That's right, I tried to give you everything. Now you say you're moving on to better things. Left me here with nothing, you took everything. When can we discuss it? Told me you don't wanna talk. Okay then, fuck it, let me talk. All you gotta do is listen. Part two, can I revisit? No time specific, just when shit was bliss. Now look at this, yeah, we took this pickin'. Like 21-6 when shit was different back when we was hitting platinum, just not getting back from who? Sold out tickets back to back, no kidding, that was really factual. I'm really tapped into my inner passion. I'm really back and they can feel it active. Like me would say, come on, let's get it active. And to this day, we still get it active. Ain't nowhere, ain't nowhere to go back. That's what I tried to give you everything. Everything, I say you're moving on. Left me with nothing, you took everything. Everything right here is where you belong.
Took
my heart and broke it
in.
With thousand pieces, there's my love and it's time and it's
fucked. See, my love is forever and always.
With thousand pieces,
our anniversary just passed and it hurts for me to ask this. But could you not treat me like a has-been? I think we better than that. Are we not better than that? Damn, I'm forgetting to act like it never happened. But the thing about love is,
when it falls apart and it breaks your heart into a thousand pieces, time. Take these dudes away. If it's
not
safe, please be sure you're
me. The thing about love is, love is for fools, man. Fuck love. You hate me, love me, then hate me again. Man, I had enough to say, we can't make amends. Wait.